It would four. Former Lieutenant Governor David Leroy will again run for office. Which office? We'll find out tomorrow when he files. We first announced this in a push alert on KBOI2's mobile app. This news comes one day after Congressman Raul Labrador announced that he will run for governor. Leroy, by the way, has also served as Idaho's Attorney General. That was in the early 1980s.